Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to do a follow along HIIT workout. This workout has no equipment in it, we're going completely body weight. So go grab yourself some water, grab a sweat towel, and get ready to work. Alright, so I'm going to do a quick preview of all the exercises first, and then we will hop right into it. Today we're going to do a Tabata style workout. So short spurts of energy, and then short rest, and then short spurts of energy, short rest. So we're going to do a superset style. So starting off with mount climbers and side steps into a squat. So mount climbers, high plank, hop the knees up. We're gonna do that for 20 seconds, 10 seconds to stand up, switch to our side step into a squat. Like this, you can go body weight, add some weights, add some bands, completely up to you. So we're gonna do 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off, go through that three times, that is one set. After that, we'll move into push-up with the shoulder tap, so push-up. Shoulder tap, shoulder tap, push up, shoulder tap, shoulder tap. We're supersetting that with high knees. So, self-explanatory, just get your knees up. Again, 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off, going through that three times. Whew, out of breath already. Then we got some plank jacks, high plank, hop the feet out and in. Again, 20 seconds, 10 seconds to stand up. And then we're gonna do out, in, alternating. I don't know what to call this, but we're going out, in, up, switch, out, in, up, like that. And then our last superset, we have plank hops. So high plank, hop the feet in, flip left, and then burpee with a lunge. So burpee, up, lunge, up, lunge. So, those are all of our exercises for today. Okay, so get ready. We're starting off with the mount climbers and side step into a squat. Alrighty, mount climbers. Three, two, and one. Okay, and again, back to our mount climbers. Doing that two more times. One more time. Last 20. All right, get ready. Okay, three, two, and one. Okay. We are done, superset number one. Up next, push up, shoulder tap, and then we got high knees. So, push up through shoulder tap, starting in a couple seconds. Get ready. And begin.
Round two.
3, 2, and 1. Awesome. Whew. One more superset to go, and then we're doing round 1. We got our plank hops, high plank, off the feet out and in, and then a burpee with a lunge. Start in 10 seconds. Okay, get ready. 3, 2, and 1. Hop the feet in. Alright, burpee with a lunge. Get ready. Switch legs each time. Oh, I gave up a second early. Thought it was done. Okay, burpee lunge. Get ready. We're gonna go through that again, starting with the mountain climbers and the side steps. Squat. One more round. So last 20 second mountain climbers. It's only 20 seconds, not a long time. Side step to a squat. Get ready. 3, 2, and 1. Awesome. Okay, push up, shoulder tap, and some high knees. Push up to a shoulder tap. Starting in 3, 2, and 1. All right, high knees. Get ready, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, push up, shoulder tap. 3, 2, and 1. Last round. Okay, push up, shoulder tap. One more. Last step. Going on to the third, plank jacks, and then out in, alternating, coming out and up. So, we're starting with, okay, starting with our plank jacks. Hop with the out and in, starting in, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, out and up. Work on the legs. impact of the glute jack. Okay, 3, 2, and 1.
Okay.
today's workout. I hope you guys had a great workout. If you enjoyed, I can't even talk. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and I will see you all in the next video.